WTF Films, and Daycat Films proudly presents The Daycat Show, starring Michael Christopher and Michael Bertini. Hey man, I don't feel good about this street.
Why?
Because look at all the gang members around us. Look at us. We're not supposed to be here. So, let's go. Where are we going? I guess we'll just head around the block. Okay.
Slay that crack, you know how we do it, be the man in the trap. I'm a dope man nigga, a dope man nigga, a dope, the dope, dope, the dope man nigga. I'm a dope man nigga, a dope man nigga, a dope, the dope man nigga. I'm a dope boy nigga.
Hey man, that was gay. Don't say never again. Hey man, screw you. Okay, hey, that car? Hey man, don't worry about it, just go inside. Alright, now that we got our crack, let's go back outside and head home. I'm kinda concerned about that car. Hey man, don't even worry about that car, alright? We'll be fine, alright, let's go. Hey, I think that car is following us. No, it's not following us, just... Let's just go, alright man? Okay.
Alright, let's roll up on these niggas. I hate cat gangsters.
Oh shit man, I have been shot! Oh no! Shit man, let's get home now! Run! Oh man, I guess we should get you patched up and then let's get a little bit baked real quick and then we'll go round up some of my friends and see if they want to help us out like this, alright? Let's go. Okay, now that we have been baked, let's go see if any of our homies want to help us out take out these dogs, alright man?
Alright.
I wanted to let you guys know that we got the dogs on our tail and we need some help taking them out.
Alright man, we'll be right over it.
Alright. Take this, dogs. Alright man, let's whip out that weed and let's get high, alright man?
Alright.
Hold on, I'll get this shit out. Alright, hold on, man. It's your hit.
The end!
Wait, what if I don't want it to be the end? Well, it is the end because I'm done. I'm tired. I'm going home. I, for one, am not tired, and I don't want to go home.
Well, because you're a dumbass.
I'm not no dumbass.
Sure, dumbass.
Dumbass. Hey, folks, don't listen to this dumbass. He keeps on calling me a dumbass. We're gonna watch another episode in like 20 minutes.
Go rotten hell, you bastard.
Alright, guess I'll see you next week, folks. Haha, bye.